As I mentioned before, 25 years ago, back before some of you were even born, because I'm old. There was the Bard of Nordskogen contest. It was a two-parter. One was a prepared piece, so you got the theme ahead of time. About the history. I'd done a scandalous poem about the Welsh sex gods who found in Nordskogen. Fortunately, this was lost to the sands of time. The other part. Oh, if I could find it, I would have had it. But the other part was an on the day you were given a topic. And mine was what the monsters thought of Nordskogen. Well, the easiest thing for me would be to do a scroll. And I just recently found a photocopy of the scroll that I entered. And that helped me win. Especially since I had laryngitis then. So, what it translates, the short translation is, the monsters came to Nordskogen. They thought it was cold and horrible. So they left. But now, 25 years later, their opinions may have changed. So, again, in the 10 minutes between my hosting a fit and teaching a class, I wrote this poem. Kira tate ga samuku kibishi kuni desu yo. Northshield is really cold and harsh, and therefore the Oni and the Tengu left, went far, far away. However, when they got there, they were sad. They didn't have any friends, and they were getting nostalgic. So, despite the weather, the Oni and the Tengu came back to Nordshield, where they had friends and could play and were happy again. For me, this is important because in 2001, my life kind of collapsed. And I couldn't play anymore. 13 years later, things have improved. And I'm able to come back in to the SCA. And once again, play with my friends. And have fun. And I just want to thank you all for that.